2 p.m. All the lines and all the words that you missed tonight, that you're going to wish you heard, you might be able to hear them if you come back tomorrow, because it's going to last so hard tonight, you're going to miss it. So get ready and make plans to come back one more time tomorrow afternoon at 2 o'clock for the final performance of A Funny Thing Happened on the Road to Four. We appreciate your attendance. There's so many out-of-town folks here tonight, and I want you to know how much it means to the 31 members of the cast and crew of this show. The support has been unusual this time, but it has been there, and I am eternally grateful for that. I'd like to announce that all four fire exits are cleared, and in the event of emergency, I would appreciate it if you would not make pictures with flash, and that you have the best time you've ever had in your life. And good night.
Absolutely no interest in pirates. Also in this house lives Soulis, slave to the sun. Soulis is probably my favorite character in the piece. A role of enormous variety and nuance, and played by an actor of such... Let me put it this way, I play the part. Anything you ask for comedy tonight, and these are the proteins. Only three, yet they do the work, sir. They are people called to recognize the many parts they play. Watch them closely.
I was just saying.
same shame, same shame.
There he is. Where is Sula?
Where is he indeed? I have not seen him since he dressed Hero this morning.
Well, tell him that while we're gone, he is to watch over Hero. He is to keep him cheerful, well fed, and far away from the opposite sex.
But, my dear, the boy has to learn sometime.
And when that time comes, my dear, you shall tell him.
Yes, dear.
What little you know. Now go and fetch the gifts we bring my mother.
Good morning, Father.
Ah, Hero. Your father and I are off to visit my mother in the country. What a joy it would be for you to accompany us. But alas, the sight of anyone in good health fills my mother with rage. Oh, there I am. Do you think it will please my mother?
Oh, yes, madam. The craftsmanship is superb.
And the resemblance?
Frightened.
The time of farewell is at hand. Hysterian slave chief, here are my husband's final instructions. In his absence, his entire household is in your spotless care. Your word shall be absolute. Your authority unquestioned.
And furthermore,
we are on our way.
We are on our way.
Farewell, beloved son. Farewell, thoughtful Hysteria. Back! Come along and carry my husband's prize. Back!
Yes, dear. A lesson for you all. Never thought of love during a total eclipse.
Well, to work. Now that I am completely in charge, I'm going to be a very busy slave. Oh. Here, come away from there. You must never know what goes on in that house.
But I do know.
You do?
Isn't it amazing?
Well, I can't stand here talking. Soon,
now that we're alone, may I tell you, I've been feeling very strange. Either something's in the air or else a change is happening in me. I think I know the
This is parading. I was walking.
Hey, come back here. He invited us to dance with him. I didn't matter a moment. He had taken all our money. He was losing weight and died.
Return the money.
He took 9, me.
9, I took 7.
Give them 9.
1, 2, 3, 4. I ain't being cheated out of the money I won fairly.
Sinless.
7, 8.
What happened to 5?
I'm coming to them. 9, 5, 6.
Come, fellow citizen.
I should be whipped. Gently. But I was only doing it for money. I thought if I could raise enough, you'd let me buy my freedom.
Oh, Silas, not again.
I can't help it. It's all I think about. I hate being a slave.
Better a slave than a slave to love.
That's easy for you to. Love? You? Tell me, master. Who is she? Anyone I know?
Sometimes you can see her through this window.
Through that window. I've caught a man in the house of Lycus. Do you know how many mean AA girl like that would call her?
That's worth every drop.
Your parents would be. How nice would they to hear you?
Oh, Sidulus, I don't care. I would give anything for her.
You would? You really love this girl?
Oh.
I like the way you said that. Now, you cannot afford to buy this girl. But in spite of that, suppose someone with tremendous cunning and guile could arrange for her to be yours.
Yes?
If that someone could arrange it, what would you give me?
Everything.
Everything? What do you want? 20 mine, a collection of seashells, and me.
Right.
Well, you don't have to pay me the 20 mine or the collection of seashells. If I get you that girl, just give me me.
Give you? You?
My freedom.
Sinless, people do not go about freeing slaves.
Be the first. Start a fashion.
Get me that girl.
And if I can.
You are free.
I am what?
Free.
Free. Oh, what a word. Oh, what a word. Say it again.
Free.
I often thought, I often dreamed how it would be, and yet I never thought I'd be, what's more,
free.
But when you come to think of such things, a man should never righteous all others. Can you imagine what it will be like when I am? Can you see me? Like a Roman, happy Christ, and like a Roman crown. Can you see me?
I can see you.
Can you see me as a photo body drafted by seeing it soft and nice?
Free.
While I'll be so conscientious that I may vote twice. Can you see me? Can you see me? When I'm free to be whatever I want to be. Think what wonders I'll accomplish then. When the master that I serve is me and just me. Can you see me being equal with my countrymen? Can you see me being pseudo-less the citizen? Can you see me being given to me once again?
Free!
That's it!
Free!
Yes!
Free!
Now not so fast, I didn't think. The way I am, I have a roof, 3 meals a day. And I don't have to pay a thing. I'm just a slave and everything's free. If I were free, then nothing would be free. And if I'd be now and then, what does it matter?
Free.
Can you see me? Can you see me as a poet writing poetry? All my verse will be
free.
A museum will have me pickled for posterity. Can you see me?
I can see you.
Can you see me as a lover when I'm fragrant? ground and falling down.
Free?
No, but I'll buy the house of likeness for my house in town. Can you see me? Can't you see me? Be you anything from team to baker of cakes? You're a vegetable unless you're free. Such a little word, but oh, the difference it makes. It's the necessary essence of democracy. It's the thing that every slave should have the right to be. And I soon will have the right to buy a slave for me. Can you see him? Well, I'll free him when a sinless can move. The universe shakes, but I'll never move until I free. Such a little word, but oh, the difference it makes. I'll be pseudoless, the founder of a family. I'll be pseudoless, the pillar of society. I'll be pseudoless, the man, if I can only be
free.
Sing it,
free.
Spell it.
Thank you.
master available to you, I outbid the king of New York.
Let us see it.
With a face that holds a thousand promises, and a body that stands behind each promise.
You are disturbed? The proportions. Don't misunderstand me. I love the breadth.
It's the length.
She may be the right length. But is it right for me? You see what I mean? Isn't she a bit too short?
Definitely not.
Too tall?
No. Like that, you look perfect together.
Yes, but how often will we find ourselves in this position? Perhaps if we...
No need to compromise. Consider thee Gemini. Either one, a divinely assembled woman, together an infinite number of mathematical possibilities. They're flawless.
I quite agree, but I am a man of limited means, and I don't suppose you break up a set.
I couldn't. You understand.
Completely.
Fortunately, we still have vibrata. Oh.
As yet, I have not seen exactly what I had in mind.
for his errand, out of the sun, and into the house.
Virgin too.
imagine.
I would show them to you, but they are sold.
I know.
Along with the rest of me, I got 500 DNA. Is that a lot of money?
Oh, yes.
More than 300?
Nearly twice as much.
Those are the two numbers that mix me up. 3 and 5. I sure hope that captain doesn't expect me to do a lot of adding.
You can't add.
We are taught beauty and grace, but no more. I cannot read or add or spell or anything. I have but one talent. I'm lovely. All I am is lovely. Lovely. Winsome, what I am is winsome, radiant as in some dream come true. Isn't it a shame? I can neither sew nor cook nor read or write my name.
You've heard me speak of her?
Never!
Well, I don't like to talk about her.
Kramer.
Oh,
I go tell his parents.
I go with you. You don't like to be there when I tell them about you.
No, I want you to be there when I tell them about you.
Tell them what about me?
I have nothing to fear. I am a pillar of virtue.
I go.
I think it might be of interest to the family that their slave in chief, their pillar of virtue, has secreted within the confines of his cubicle Rome's most extensive and diversified collection of erotic pottery.
Soulless!
Hero! Tell me, Mysterian, where did you ever get the fruit bowl in the freeze of...
Hero! As you know, your mother and father have placed me in charge of your innocence. However, I have decided to allow you to remain with the girl until the arrival of her captain.
Oh, Vivia.
Here, stop doing that! You can hurt each other!
Master, I said we needed a brilliant idea!
Yes!
I've been to the harbor and I found one. Come along.
Are we going somewhere?
You are. You have your belongings. Let us fetch yours.
Where are we to go?
Away.
Where away?
Far away.
But my family. Oh,
there's only room for two of you.
In time there sits a boat, gently dipping its bow, trim and tidy and built to float. Pretty little picture. Now put a boy on the starboard side, leaning out the well. Next to him put a plushy bride, slim, slender and starry eyed. Down below put a tiny bed. Sun gets pale, sea gets red, and off they sail on the first tide. Tide, the boat and the bed, the boy and the bride. It's a pretty little picture. Oh my, pretty little picture. How true, pretty little picture. Which I soon must give to you. Pretty little picture. Well, but then carry your cares away. Out of sight, out of mind. Past the buoy and through the bay. Soon there's nothing but sea and spray. Night to sleep to the beach. Still below and far behind. At the edge of the day, the boat of the bell. The buoy and the bay and the boat and the bay. The cry far away. It's a pretty little picture to share.
Not one word about me or my freedom. She must go.
three times.
That's two, and one more.
Correct. Three times. Now in.
Soonless, I'm to be with her.
Until the captain arrives.
Yes.
Hero, I am off to market. While you're alone with the girl, remember who you are. I have yet to begin my daily chores. Hysteria. Before you go, may I ask one favor?
What is it?
Could I borrow your book of potions?
Oh, no! No. That stays right here where it belongs. You there, bird seller, what do you have in the way of a plump pea hen?
His book of potions and my pass to freedom. What I need is his cold and sleeping potion. With a drop or two of that, the eyes slam shut. The body hangs limp. I shall mix a few drops in a liquor of wine and give it to the girl to drink. Then I tell Lycus that she has died of the plague and tell Hero to dispose of the body. Then they to the boat, I to the hills, and you to your homes. Oh, I just remembered something frightening. I cannot read. Hero, come out here. Call these pages off of me.
Not now.
Yes, now. Our plan depends upon it. Read.
Headache potion. Passion potion. Fever potion. Sleeping potion.
That's it. The formula. The ingredients. What do we need?
The eye of a needle. That we have. The heart of a snail.
That we have.
Cup of mare sweat.
Mare sweat?
That we have not. Why are you preparing this?
I intend to give it to the girl. Asleep, she will go with you.
She will.
Mare sweat.
Where will you find it?
Leave that to me. You go to the harbor, give the boatman your tweaky weenay, and tell him you are sailed this day. I shall prepare the potion.
This is exciting, isn't it?
Go! Mare sweat. Where am I going to find mare sweat on a balmy day like this?
He could have taken this to the stone cutter for me. I dropped it, and now the nose has to be resharpened. Miss Darian will take it for me.
Thank you. I still have to go
in that house.
Keep calm.
Calm?
Calm?
Why's he getting excited? Calm. Calm. I'm calm. I'm calm. I'm perfectly calm. I'm utterly under control. Hi, Captain, don't worry. We're others. We hurry. I stroll. Thunder is rumbling and thunders are crumbling, I hum. I must think calm, comforting things, butterfly wings, emerald rings, for a murmuring brook, murmuring, murmuring, murmuring.
Look!
I'm calm, I haven't a qualm, I'm utterly under control. Let nothing confuse me or faze me. Ooh, excuse me, I'm calm, oh so calm, oh so. I'm calm, I'm perfectly calm, indifferent to tensions and shocks. I'm pumping and ready, my nerves are as steady as rocks. I'm calm, controlled, so cool that I'm cold, aloofer than any giraffe. When something's the matter where others would shatter, I laugh. I must breathe deep, ever so deep. About sheep going to sleep. Stop and count up to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. When you need a plug and want to be calm, cause life is a horrible dream, just count up to 10 very slowly and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Hysteria!
Ah, oh, goo goo guy can.
searching for a child.
Two children?
Yes, yes.
A fine big boy.
Yes.
And a strange little boy.
A girl. A boy and a girl.
Yes.
Can you find them for me?
Certainly.
I can find them for you.
Each wears a ring on which is engraved in a gaggle of geese.
A gaggle of what?
A gaggle of geese. Look, there are only two others like it in the world, and my children wear them.
How many geese did I gaggle?
At least seven.
Seven? Then before I say the sooth again, you must walk seven times around the seven hills of Rome.
Seven times?
Slowly.
Seven times around the seven hills?
Take it all back to the harbor.
Back to the harbor?
My house is haunted.
Everybody
ought to have a penny.
It shall be gone by the time you have done my bidding.
Thank you. To the hills.
To the hills.
This way, sir. Oh.
Thank you, young woman.
Miss Darian.
Yes, sir.
Prepare my bag.
Yes, sir.
Suitless, that little maid. You know what her first words were to me? She said,
sir. I'll try.
Remember, hysteria, not too hot and not too cold.
Billy, I'll get it. Father! Where's mother?
What? Oh!
I have to turn without her. That's pressing business.
Lovely new maid.
New maid?
Suitless told me about it.
Oh.
Presently, my dear.
Impossible.
of your age moping about the house. Soonalas! Soonalas!
Coming!
Soonalas, I want you to take Hero to the bath.
Sir?
Very good, sir. Allow me to finish a brew Master Hero asked me to prepare. Master, I shall meet you in front of the bath of Aqua Selena. You know where it is, next to the harbor. And there I shall have a surprise for you.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Farewell, Father. Farewell, Sudamus.
Well, he to his bed, then. By to mine. Just the way you like it, sir. Ah, oh, thank you, Asterium. Oh, one more thing. I shall need a complete change of garb. Oh, let me see. My tunic with tassels.
Sir, it needs taking in.
Well, take it in and bring it up.
I'm calm. Look, girl, I want to know the worst. How is she?
Oh, she is very low.
Still smiling?
Laughing.
There is one hope. I have prepared a plague potion.
If it is not too late, we may yet save her life.
Give it to her.
Yes.
Ho there! I seek the house of Marcus Lycus.
To each the house of Marcus Lycus.
Ho, sir!
But he... Who?
You're not voting, sir. Who is he who seeks the house of Marcus Lycus?
A foot soldier of Captain Minae Gloriosa.
Now they are found you. Oh, Sulis!
suit us.
I told them I like us.
And like as you are. Rely on me.
I must. Hysteria. More bad news.
I hope it's good.
It's terrible. The girl refuses to go with her captain.
That is why I prepared your sleeping potion. You are to mix a few drops in a beaker of wine and give it to the girl to drink.
Then, upon hearing me say, present the bride.
Carry her out in your arms.
Trust me, Sulis.
Trust me, Lycus. I go. Lycus, farewell. Lycus.
Bid your captain come. His bride awaits him.
Yeah.
being is Juno, Diana, and Venus. Present the bride. Forgive the girl, sir. She crimps and preens to be worthy of so great a warrior.
Understandable. I am a legend in my own time.
Bend close ranks. Stand tall.
My God,
where is my bride?
Did not she come through that door?
No. What are you saying, man? The virgin has escaped.
Oh, no. The beautiful bride I bargained for?
Vanished.
This is monstrous.
But look at it this way. Since I cannot deliver her to you, you do not have to pay me the 500 minae.
I paid you the 500 minae. They're my agents. And the money escaped as well.
There's been a little mistake. Lycus will pay you.
What?
Allow me, sir. I was helping out a friend.
Excuse me.
Lycus, come out here.
Stop that.
Tell him who I am.
Everyone knows who you are.
Lycus.
Of course. He is Marcus Lycus.
No, he is Lycus. This is his house.
Look with him, sir. You'll find none here but hooded men. But I wholly honor an ancient brotherhood of lepers. Unclean. And bless you, Lycus.
What now? I shall tell you what, for that can fight my soul, you shall raise this house to the ground.
Oh, our beautiful house!
And you shall receive the maximum punishment. Death.
Sir, may I be allowed a word?
Word?
Just one word.
It better be a good one. Oh, it is, sir.
What is it?
Intermission. Permit me to remind you where we were when you last saw us. The Virgin, who was waiting, that's what they do best. Waiting here in the house for her captain to claim her. Lycus, sculpts about the city in search for Pilium. Hero is at the baths where he sits and soaks. His mother is on the way to the country to visit her mother. 104 years old and not a single working organ. The courtesans. Miles Gloriosus and his mighty warriors. Hysterium and Soothless are here. And I, Cynix, await the maid in my neighbor's house. Hopefully about to sew my last oath, if memory serves. Let the play continue.
Sir,
I am here, and now I bring home the rest of them.
Oh!
Sir, the girl must be here yet. In your beauty, you deprive yourself of seeing a face so fair, a heart so pure, a body so undulating. She is magnificent, personified. If you had been born a woman, you would have been she.
As magnificent as that?
Yes, sir. Spare me. I am sure she can be found.
You are?
I shall give you a list of 10 or 20 places you might look for her.
You shall look for her.
Me? With this bad leg?
With that bad leg?
Yes, it will do again. And where may I put her? I mean, where will you be?
Waiting here in your house.
No!
No!
Well, I meant yes. It just came out, though.
And to assure your return, then you are to go with him.
Sir, before I go, a word with my eunuch.
Be brief.
Yes, sir.
Come here, eunuch.
Yes, sir. This is what you must do. Tie the girl upon the rope.
Why?
Why not? Go.
is not distrait in your sight. My unit is making sure the house is fit to receive so illustrious a visitor. I've been bouncing up for one day.
Oh.
The second time around. And the girls will sing and dance for you. You have but 1 hour, and you are to hound it every step.
Hysteria! I'm the best of intuition. I believe my husband is fast.
So do I. But Love.
and louder. I'm so
thank you. tell me.
The plague!
This girl is alive, and she's going to stay that way.
I'll get her. Wait.
Now all the courtesans have escaped. You next. Sandler's a potion in place. Find the girl. Bring her back.
Find the girl and bring her back. And on the way, get a feedback.
Contract.
I gave it to a soldier. He wants to meet me later tonight.
Well,
here this dead.
You are under arrest.
My dearest Fennec. Trusting you, my dear. It's just that you have been a little distant these last 29 years.
Oh. Yes, dear.
Where are you going?
Business. Pressing business.
You are free. Free to be a slave. Oh. I cannot understand it.
There was the ring. The ring with a gaggle of geese.
Huh?
What did you say, old man?
The ring.
Father, you've grown.
I think you said a geese a gaggle.
How long have you had this?
I've had this since... I don't know how long I've had this since.
My daughter.
My sister?
Did you hear that?
Silence! Stand back, everyone.
Dear old man, I take it your adultery is free going
without a doubt.
Like it. As all of us know, the penalty for selling a freeborn citizen is to be trampled to death by a watch of buffalo in heat.
Seize him! Careful! I'm a leader!
Get the girls. I told you this was to be a comedy. Hero.
Mother and father, I wish to marry.
Son, if you're only as happy as
your mother and I, my heart bleeds for you.